track had a little bit of rock and a roll and came to a finish at 95 metres last time. And I do feel confident if he can get it away from the line wall, which this tractor always used to do, he was famed for just locking so quickly to tracks. So if he can do the same, I know it's a tricky track, but Peter's been around the game for a long time, so hopefully doing a few changes to the settings. If he gets locked in, I believe we can get out of the corner. Serious breakage into the drive line.
Yeah.
So he's doing the business. He's got it away from the line much better than he had last time. You can see he was on the brake, because when he hit the brake, the front end of the tractor nodded down, and just that.